consequences of wars, attacks, or causing psychosocial problems for all people at Gaza Strip, children, women, men, and even youth. And every time we are under attack, many infrastructures are damaged, and places for entertainment are also damaged. The places are entertainment for entertainments are limited, and no places are special for women, children, and have such activity. So we thought of having a unique project, cafe show, but we added cats to play in this cafe, so the clients of the cafe will come and have their special drink and play with their lovely pets, especially cats in this place. Because you know, playing with cats, it's known psychologically that it relieves stress and psychological stress and decrease the effect of depression and the effect of continuous thinking. So you spend time with the cats playing and release your tension, your thoughts, your depression will decrease, and at least they make you smile and laugh, and you play with them, you have something to play with.